wave to my mate.
Jeez!
Don't stall it.
Bit of a squeal around here.
Are we going back in?
Oh, we've got debris on the track. Sharp, isn't it?
It's weird thinking all the F1 cars go around
this. Lewis goes around this exact racing line, hugging this curb, straight down this straight. So this is the old pits. I'm not sure if we're going to go past the new pits or not, but this is where when I used to come up as your age, I used to watch them, Nigel Mansell and people like that, Senna, they'd all be changing. Is this cool or what?
Yeah.
Ben, none of your mates have done this. This is where F1 cars spin off. Look at the impact on the wall where they've hit the wall over there.
Imagine, just think about it, there's been some massive crashes on this track. It's absolutely huge.
Two F1 cars takes up the whole track.
Yeah, like when the F1 cars are taking over each other, it looks like they're taking up the whole entire track.
Yeah.
Then you look at these little cars.
Are you videoing it?
Yeah, I'm videoing the whole thing. Lose it.
I thought I was going to go down there.
Oh, that's a sharp turn in. Thank you. Oh look, you see them, they were using the pads on the sides. Oh, this is a really sharp one.